Welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, you're going to see the complete details regarding CTET 2019 answer key, cutoff results, etc. So now let's begin our video. Coming to the CTET 2019 exam has been already done. Now students, the aspirants who have attempted this exam are eagerly waiting for the official answer key of CTET 2019. So when this answer key is going to be released, so this question, I'm here to answer this question. So the officials are going to release CTET 2019 answer, the official answer key, on or before July 30, 2019. So in August you're going to get your CTET 2019 results as well. So now let's see what is the cutoff. This is the expected cutoff coming to the CTET 2019 exam. The officials has not even declared the official cutoff yet. So this is the thing, like, you know, expected cutoff regarding the CTET 2019. So now let's see. Coming to the general category, the cutoff will be 90 at least. Coming to OBC, you're going to have cutoff at least 82, and SC, coming to SC, you're going to have 80 as your cutoff, and coming to ST, you're going to have at least 78 to 80 in between these marks as your cutoff. So the cutoff every year keeps changing based upon your difficulty level of your paper. If this year paper was very easy, cutoff will increase, else it will come down if the paper is very hard. So based on that, the officials will announce the cutoff, official cutoff, based upon the paper and all. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video for more such wonderful notifications. All the very best for your results of CTET 2019. Thanks for watching.